Women working in fields collecting crop waste. Soon they would burn the waste, causing a huge plume of air pollution. A typical scene in rural India. But now there may be a way out. A way to convert agricultural waste into something we all need. For the first time in India, a scientist have developed a new biorefinery that converts agricultural waste into high-value ethanol, which can then be blended with petrol to run vehicles.
Thank you, sir.
A happy science minister, Dr. Harsh Vardhan, inaugurated the first such plant at Kashipur on Earth Day.
2G ethanol being produced and being produced automatically from the so-called agricultural waste, which becomes number one an asset to the farmers. It helps the contentious issue of climate change and global warming. It helps us to reduce carbon emissions.
The plant, made at a total cost of 75 crore rupees, utilizes 10 tons per day of any kind of agricultural waste, and then using chemicals, enzymes and a broth of yeast, the waste is converted into high-value alcohol. Annually, India produces 300 million tons of agricultural waste, which can potentially generate about 100 million liters of ethanol. The owner of the plant thinks this technology can be deployed widely to solve many of India's pressing problems.
This is a very successful technology, and this will take care of all the biomasses which is being burnt all over the country, and it will convert into value-added product.
The plant in Kashipur generates almost 300 liters of alcohol for every 1,000 kilograms of waste. Scientists believe this is the most efficient use of this technology in the world.
Waste to wealth. What you see is agricultural waste, and in this plant, this agriculture waste is being converted into value-added alcohol. This alcohol has been made in this plant, and this can then be blended into petrol and diesel. India going all the way for reducing its footprint on climate change. With cameraperson Sudish in Kashipur, Pallav Bagla for NDTV.